welcome you to the regional final from the Midwest. Two outstanding teams have earned the right to compete for a berth in the Final Four. The Golden Eagles of Marquette and the top-seeded Kentucky Wildcats.
Here's the double. This is exactly what they were going to do. This time on Kamara. Peace blocked. Wade got it. Here's the challenge of Peace and the ability to turn it into something constructive.
No call.
Good non-call, too. An inside rebound. And how about that one? Hops front four. Serious hops. DW.
Tipped. Chased down by Dwyane Wade. Jumper for three.
And get him off. I mean, that's the key thing. Once he gets in the ball game with the head, he's a different player.
Here comes Wade. He's got Bradley way on the right side. He'll kick it out to Bradley. Spots up for three.
Hey, great play again by Wade. Side pick and roll and lock low. Woo. Wade, that's going. Almost Jordan-like in his early days, but the jump shot's going. Up. Rejected by Wade. How about that? Getting involved.
At the other end.
Oh, my goodness. Score the goal. Is that magnificent? Oh, just keep on playing. Let me enjoy this, Vern. I mean, his changes of speeds and body control as he blows by guys.
And they're trying to, but they're not getting much out of the defense.
Wade with the dish to Jackson, and he avoids the charge, more importantly, as Kamara does the flop.
How about that sequence? Diener to Wade to Jackson. Bingo.
Gets a screen. A little pick and roll. How about that lead? And he actually led it and to lead him to the basket. It wasn't directly to Jackson. It was a field pass. Extraordinary. At the angle. Oh! And it's Diener giving it up early.
And here comes Marquette.
47-33. Pick and roll and they space.
Aaron Bradley. Wade up under.
Oh! Oh! That extraordinary. Great body control. And then smooch at the end.
Young Hayes, who tried to guard him in the first half, sits with four fouls. Merritt, runner, got it.
And he has been silent. Give it up. Look at this.
Right side.
Oh! Send it in. Give him room to do some damage. Strength, agility. Gorgeous. Look at pass.
Wow, he can really put it up and short.
Back it goes to Wade, spots up the three.
Now, what did he say earlier about his jump shot on the open? It's a little bit like honey.
Yeah. He got within 12 for Dwyane Wade. He erupted in just like that. This Marquette team trying to get back to the Final Four.
Nice screen. Nobody stepped in. He is just going any place he wants. Nice lead pass. He's doing everything, Wade. You name it. Load up. Action Jackson. You'll get it.
74-57.
And a steal by Novak with the good hands. Look at the run out for Wade. Hold on, Vern. I got you covered. Incredible performance.
I hope he likes Cajun food.
You name it. That is as good as I've seen in recent memory.
And the Golden Eagles of Marquette University in Milwaukee are bound for the Final Four for only the third time ever.